3 years after the first beams were delivered from the HIE-ISOLDE host accelerator at CERN's nuclear physics facility ISOLDE, the HIE-ISOLDE project is nearing the completion of its construction.
It's been an incredible journey with many challenges, starting from the initial R&D phase up to the prototyping of the first component, the first beams on our experiment, and now pushing towards the goal of the 10 MeV per nucleon. There's still a few hurdles to be overcome, but we are on the right track.
With the near completion of HIE-ISOLDE, the experiments at the three attached beamlines are eagerly waiting for the more energetic beams. One of them is Miniball.
At Miniball, we're studying nuclear reactions using exotic radioactive isotopes delivered from HIE-ISOLDE. Here, the main aim is to study the structure of these nuclei, the individual protons and neutrons, and also the collective structure or the shape of the nuclei. The high energy beams at HIE-ISOLDE give more energy to the reaction that we're studying. This higher energy gives us the chance to go to either more or more exotic isotopes, or we can go to more exotic reactions, which allow us to study phenomena which we couldn't before. With this new higher energy now, we've got the most exciting physics going on that has ever been here at this facility, in my opinion. And I think it's the most exciting time to be around at Miniball, and particularly to be here at HIE-ISOLDE for this new era.